औज़ बिल्लाहि मिनश्शैतानिर्रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ अनवार अहमद एंड आई एम योर जियो टीचर। दिस इज़ अर जियो बुक 7 एंड यू कैन सी हेयर कोर्स कंटेंट्स ऑफ आवर क्लास 7। सो द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड मैप ओशंस एंड कॉन्टिनेंट्स। सो यू कैन सी हेयर द वर्ल्ड मैप, वी विल टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम दिस वर्ल्ड मैप। So before moving towards the topic, I would like to define the definition of geography. So you should came to know that what is the meaning of geography. So geography is basically the study of earth, its oceans, continents, its physical features like mountains, plains, plateaus, and some human activities over the surface of earth like their culture, languages, religions, and both natural and man-made features distribution over the surface of earth. This is called geography. So today we are going to study world map, its oceans and continents. So you can see here, this is your entire world map. So there are total 7 continents and 5 oceans. So you can see here different colors. These different colors represent different continents and different land masses, and this blue color represent the water body. So there are total 7 continents. The largest continent of the world is continent Asia. This is continent Asia. You can see here China, India, Pakistan, Kazakhstan, Russia, Turkey, Saudi Arabia, Iran. This huge landmass together make continent Asia. Continent Asia is located in upper right corner of the world. Mean continent Asia is located in northeastern part of the world. So this whole landmass, this is continent Asia, and it is the largest continent of the world. After Asia, the second largest continent of the world is continent Africa. This is continent Africa. Continent Africa is located in center of all the continents. Mean it has taken the place in mid of the earth. So this is continent Africa. It is the second largest continent. After Africa, the third largest continent of the world is continent North America. Continent North America. This Greenland is also the part of continent North America. This whole landmass is continent North America. And this is the third largest continent of the world. After North America, the fourth largest continent of the world is continent South America. This is continent South America, and it is the fourth largest continent. Then we have continent Antarctica, this part of the world. Continent Antarctica is the fifth largest continent of the world, and continent Antarctica is located on South Pole. After continent Antarctica, the sixth largest continent of the world is continent Europe. Continent Europe is located in north of Africa. Mean this is continent Europe, and continent Europe is located north of Mediterranean Sea. So this landmass, you can see here United Kingdom, France, Germany, Spain, Poland, Norway, Sweden, these all countries are located in this part of the world, this continent. Then the last and smallest continent of the world is continent Australia. This is the seventh largest continent of the world. Continent Australia includes the countries of Australia, New Zealand, and some other small island which are surrounded by continent Australia. So again, look on the world map. We have completed all the continents, and again I am repeating my words that the largest continent of the world is Asia, then Africa,
Then the third continent is North America. Fourth is South America. Then we have continent Antarctica, continent Europe, and the smallest continent and the last continent is continent Australia. So we have completed continents. Now moving towards the oceans of the world. So this blue color, as I already repeated, that this blue color represents water body of the world. Mean now we will divide this blue color, we will divide the entire water body of the world in five parts. The largest water body, mean the largest continent, the largest ocean of the world is Pacific Ocean. This part of the world you can see here, it lies in east of Japan, Korea, China, Australia. This part of the world is called Pacific Ocean. This is your Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean, the largest ocean of the world. Then we have the second largest ocean, Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean is located between these five continents: North America, South America, Europe, Africa. In between these four continents, we have Atlantic Ocean from Greenland till the southern tip of continent Africa. This part of world, this water body is called Atlantic Ocean. It is the second largest ocean of the world. Then the third largest ocean of the world is Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is located, and why Indian Ocean is called Indian Ocean? Just because of the country India. It is located in south of India, so that's why this water body is called Indian Ocean. And Indian Ocean is located in this part of the world, and it is the third largest ocean of the world. Then moving towards the fourth largest ocean of the world, the fourth largest ocean of the world is called Southern Ocean. This Southern Ocean lies adjacent to Antarctica. Just because of Antarctica, that Antarctica is located in South Pole, and Southern Ocean is also located in this region. Just because of its location, that it is located in South Pole, so just because of this South Pole, this ocean is called Southern Ocean, and it is located here in this part of the world. It is the fourth largest ocean. Then Arctic Ocean, this place of the world, this Arctic Ocean is located north of Asia, mean north of Russia, north of Scandinavian states. This region, this part of the world is called Arctic Ocean. This part of the world is called Arctic Ocean, and Arctic Ocean is the fifth largest ocean of the world. Mean it is the smallest ocean of the world, and it is on fifth number. So students, now you came to know and about these oceans. Now I will again repeat one by one. Just focus on your world map. I told you that the largest ocean of the world is Pacific Ocean. The second largest ocean is Atlantic Ocean, this part of the world. Then we have the third ocean, which is called Indian Ocean. Then the fourth is Southern Ocean, which is located in South Pole. And the fifth ocean is Arctic Ocean, which is located in North Pole. Together, these oceans makes 100% of world water body. So this entire water body is divided in these five parts, which I already told you. So now you came to know about the continents of the world, about its ocean of the world, and about entire world map. So this was our first class, which we completed. Now we will inshallah meet in our second class. So take care and thank you very much. Khuda Hafiz.